So I'm here with BTCC driver Martin Depper. So Martin, yesterday in qualifying, qualified not quite as high up as you would have wanted to be, but you made up for it today and you were finishing a lot of places higher up.
Yeah, yesterday we were gaining some good momentum in free practice one and two, and then unfortunately my bubble burst when it came to qualifying. So some of the things that we were trying, you know, they worked, but then unfortunately I made a few errors in a few corners, so we just couldn't really hook a qualifying lap together. So yeah, bounced me down to 24th, but we just finished race one, and yeah, that was pretty good. I managed to keep my nose clean, stay out of trouble, and managed to pick up a few places and ended up 14th, so yeah, very happy.
Since you start 14th for race two, so put you in good position for the draw at the end of race two.
That's a scary thought, isn't it? We're starting race two, and I can tell you, because it'll be afterwards, we're starting on super softs. So I think, yeah, we've got a few things going our way. Let's hope we can have as good a race as race one and make a few more places.
Now, there's a lot of carnage on the first lap of this race, of the race you just did. Did you find it hard to sort of wiggle your way through that?
There's ever such a lot going on, and yeah, when you're seeing cars going, you know, door to door, and it can be a bit off-putting because, yeah, there's cars on your left, cars on the right, you know, they're bouncing off one another. It's very difficult to explain, but yeah, it's quite an experience.
So do you think now this weekend you can be bringing a bit of a challenge to your teammate?
Mr. Jordan, you know, the man who I want to be when I grow up. I've still got a long way to go before I sort of get there. But, this is my first season and we'll just keep chipping away.
Okay, thank you very much for your time, Martin. Very good luck.